And in business news, the president of Africa Development Bank, AFDB, Dr. Akinwumi Adesina, on Saturday in Abuja disclosed that the Apex African Bank actually supported Nigeria out of recession in 2017 by pumping funds in the region of $600 million into the then receding Africa's largest economy. Adesina, who made this disclosure while delivering a speech at the 56th Ordinary Session of the ECOWAS, Authority of Heads of State and Government held at a conference center of the presidential villa, also said the bank had invested a total of $20 billion in polio eradication in the ECOWAS sub-region. But President Muhammadu Buhari, while making a speech, lamented increasing terrorism attacks, saying they remained a major threat to peace and progress in West Africa.
I applaud you, heads of states and governments, for your leadership to mobilize $1 billion to ensure the region's security. The African Development Bank will be ready to help ECOWAS on this fund. I am also discussing with the IMF Managing Director how we can come up with new financing instruments to address this exogenous security-related shortage.